almost the precise spot in Detroit where John F. Kennedy began his campaign in 1960. President Johnson officially opens fire on his opponent in this November's election. The principal target of his address to 100,000 people in Cadillac Square is Senator Goldwater's insistence that NATO be provided with its own stock of what he called tactical nuclear weapons, ultimately to be called conventional weapons.
Make no mistake, there is no such thing as a conventional nuclear weapon. For 19 peril-filled years, no nation has loosed the atom against another. To do so now is a political decision of the highest order, and it would lead us down an uncertain path of blows and counterblows whose outcome none may know. No president of the United States of America can divest himself of the responsibility for such a decision.